Today's topic is something that's been bothering me for a while, and I'm sure many of you can relate. It's about our news channels, specifically the kind of news they are giving us nowadays. If you turn on your TV expecting to be informed, well, good luck. What you are actually getting most of the time is an endless cycle of tragic stories, controversies, and disasters. I'm not saying these stories shouldn't be covered. Of course, it's important to know what's going on. But have you noticed how when something sad or controversial happens, every single news channel shifts its entire focus to just that one story? Everything else gets thrown out the window. It's like nothing else is happening in India, right? There's no innovation, no progress, no inspiring stories, just the worst of the worst over and over again. And then, if that wasn't bad enough, they often play the role of politicians. Instead of sticking to objective reporting, they get involved in the blame game. This party did that, or that leader caused this, and suddenly the news becomes more about who's at fault than what's actually happening in the world. Sadly, that's the truth of our media today. They have become masters at deflecting and spinning stories rather than telling us what we really need to know. But you know what's even worse? When the pandemic hit, they had the perfect opportunity to show us the bigger picture. But instead of that, we were bombarded with sensationalist coverage that left everyone feeling hopeless. Remember when the only thing you'd see on TV was the rising death toll, the chaos in hospitals, and this relentless message that the world was ending? And don't even get me started on the rumors. India-made vaccines are causing deaths? Was plastered all over the place. Sure, they told us how bad things were, but what about the doctors, the nurses, the volunteers who were risking their lives every day to help others? The media covered them, but only as a side note. Their heroic stories were drowned out by all the panic and negativity. These are the people who deserved more recognition than anyone during that time, and yet their efforts were barely given the spotlight they deserved. But here's the thing, while the news channels were busy spreading rumors and blowing things out of proportion, there was so much more happening across India that we just didn't hear about. Why aren't we seeing more stories about the small businesses that are thriving in post-pandemic India? Or the farmers who work day in and day out to feed our country? Why aren't we hearing more about the positive changes happening in the education system? Or the communities coming together to support each other in these tough times? And while we are on the subject of good news, what about the fact that our borders are being safely guarded by our brave soldiers? Or how our taxpayers are diligently contributing to the economy despite facing hardships? There are so many inspiring stories out there, but instead of giving them the attention they deserve, the media is busy milking TRPs with sensational stories about celebrities and TV serial gossip. And let's not forget, news is supposed to be the fourth pillar of democracy, right? It's supposed to inform, educate, and give us a balanced view of the world. Instead, what we are getting is a distorted image of our country, one that makes us feel like we are just stuck in the endless cycle of failure and misery. Look, I'm not saying that the media shouldn't report the tragedies or scandals, but it's important to provide balance. Where are the stories of progress, hope, and resilience? Why aren't we being shown the full picture? Because right now, if you believe everything you see on the news, you'd think we are a country that's constantly on the brink of collapse. And what about the global picture? Instead of just focusing on what's going wrong here, the media could help us learn from other countries. What are they doing right? What are the challenges that they are facing? How can we improve based on what's working elsewhere? These are the kind of stories that should be shaping our understanding of the world. But no, instead of that, we get endless blame games and pity squabbles that do nothing but divide us. We get gossip about celebrities that have no real impact on our real lives. And we get fed a steady diet of disaster and despair that makes it hard to believe in our country's future. We deserve better. We deserve a media that does its job as the fourth pillar of democracy. One that informs us, inspires us, and helps us grow as a society. Because at the end of the day, we are so much more than just the negative headlines that dominate the airwaves. We are a country of innovators, builders, and dreamers. We are a country that's evolving, and we deserve to see that reflected in the media we consume.
Finding the story interesting? Then stay tuned with the Cognizant Crew for more such videos and never let your curiosity die.